You know, I got kids all the time coming up to me saying, Mr. O'Day, I know everything there is to know about energy. I'm like, really? Let me set you straight. And what you know about energy? You ain't been around. I got something to teach you. Now listen. Now you spouting off knowledge because you think it's cute, but you made some claims that I must refute. Your evidence is biased and it lacks sound reasoning. It's time for a lesson with O'Day's special seasoning. Nuclear, thermal, potential, or kinetic. Even light's energy, that's electromagnetic. Does a ball have energy if it's standing still? Yeah, it's got potential at the top of a hill, cause energy is stored while the ball's at peace. But when it rolls down, watch that kinetic increase. Potential energy is based on mass and position. Position is the height, now it's time for intermission. Yeah, energy when you move and change. When the roof is on fire, molecules rearrange. Energy can't create or destroy. When you have energy, you got to move it, boy. To calculate kinetic, well, I once declared that 1/2 mass times velocity squared. As speed goes up, the energy rises. If your mass is low, there may be surprises. Get down on a turbine until you make it hurt. Straight to a generator so it can't convert. You got your energy, one of which is thermal. It transfers through the air from your epidermal. Solar and wind, yeah, you might have dissed them, but that's free energy you plug in your system. All the fossil fuels are causing global warming. Gotta put our heads together from some brainstorming. This problem needs a full frontal attack, and if we don't act now, there's no turning back. Yeah, we gotta deal with this, man. We got problems. Energy when you move and change. When the roof is on fire, molecules rearrange. Energy can't create or destroy. When you have energy, you got to move it, boy. Energy make you move and change. When the roof is on fire, molecules rearrange. Energy can't create or destroy. When you got energy, move it, boy. Yeah, that's right, eighth graders. That's right, Mr. O'Day's in the house, talking about energy.